Hello and welcome to part 47. No, part 48, sorry. Part 48 of Arkham Origins.
Trajectory analysis will lead me to Deadshot's firing position.
There. No, not there.
This must be where the shot originated. I should scan the area.
Oh.
Just as I suspected, the shell casing matches others in the criminal database, and they're all linked to Deadshot, but his trail ends here. Numbers on the bullet casing. 451326. Looks like a radio frequency.
Okay, let's go take down Deadshot. No one did, shut the fuck up. More important shit. I set up my camera to zoom in too close. I'm going to have to fix that part 49. God fucking damn it, really? Do I need to go all this way? No.
I
Yes, he is. Can I? Yes, he obviously just did. You didn't see shit. Wow, that is a lot of trajectory. By yourself, dog. Fuck! So close! Stop chewing on that!
Bullseye.
Just take it elsewhere, Barney. It's very distracting. Away. Away. Yeah, over there. Good boy. Alright, let's try this again. Thanks for watching, see you in part 49.